My shift doesn't end for another 2 hours. I'm gonna get docked.
Well, don't worry, I didn't spoil all of the evidence. Found plenty more in your car.
You shouldn't have lied to me. Where did you get it?
Storage locker. There's a box of personal belongings.
How did the police miss that he had a storage locker?
I don't know.
Maybe they missed other things. Look, we have to take this to them.
Eli, Billy's gone. Billy's gone. I brought you the necklace so that you wouldn't have to wonder anymore.
No, he's still out there.
Eli, you have to let him go.
Tell me where you got this from.
I shouldn't have brought this.
What are you doing? Tell me! Tell me where this came from! Tell me where you got this from!
I made it! It's not Billy's, okay? I just wanted you to be able to move on in a way that I couldn't. I'm sorry. I was just trying to help.
I left him in the truck yard.
When?
About 3 hours ago. He thought I wanted an answer. I just wanted Billy. I miss my son.
Maybe I should put a photo of me up there with the rest of the Montebellos.
Don't be so hard on yourself. Besides, I'm not angry. Look, this is the way I see it. We were great together in high school. And we put things on hold for college. Well, yours. But there was nothing better than high school.
Yeah, high school will always be a really good memory, Carlo.
He brought that by before. Look, Gina, you made a mistake the other night. I get that. I make more than most people. Your father would swear to that. But Gina, you're a Prestolani. And you're always gonna be. You don't belong with the Montebello. I've been doing some research. And did you know that they have these guys that stay in these lighthouses all winter long? You know why? To help lost ships find their way home. Mm-hmm. You're like a lost ship, and I'm the keeper, helping you find your way home. Just don't stay lost too long.
So what are you doing?
I'm in charge. I'm leaving.
Hey, Jim, what do you mean? Where are you going?
I'm in charge, and I'm leaving.
You're the driver that just ran the gauntlet, huh?
That's right.
It's a fine piece of driving, I hear.
Thank you.
So they pay you extra for that? I'm sorry, I'm pulling your leg. No, it's just that, I know what you're making. You're making $1,700 a month, am I right? See, I make $35,000. And I wouldn't have done what you just did to save my mama's life. Damn, you have got a pair on you, sister.
What are you suggesting, Mr. Spajic?
I will tell him give us money. Or we tell newspapers.
He has no money. You heard him.
These people survive like cockroach. He has money. He can always find what he needs. Nick Bartleby.
No, I've made it this far. I'm a girl who finds a way.
Wake up. You have baby. your money.
Today I don't, but tomorrow.
This is a good plan. This is how to do as the rich do in America. Squeezing them.
I'm not that sort of person.
You take Clark already. You let him buy you.
I'd rather find a way to make it on my own than be a lowly blackmailer.
I am not lowly.
Blackmailing makes you as bad as Bartleby.
Can a man exfoliate in peace?
Coach, we want to talk to you.
Hey, who's we?
Coach, we need you to come back.
We gotta win those trophies.
Guys, you don't need me. Look, we didn't win a single game when I was your coach. And besides, Lewis is your coach now. Does he even know you guys are here?
Donnie, listen. There's only one person I know that's man enough to coach the Dingoes to victory, and right now, he's sitting in a bubble bath.
You guys really want me back?
Yeah!
Really?
Yeah!
Okay, I'll do it! Oh! Hey, I got it, son.